cars aren't supposed to fly.
Ken and Carla Lysiak are committed to family. After 37 years of marriage, they're raising their two grandchildren. Until recently, Ken supported his family working as a truck driver.
Cool.
Well, I got laid off in May of 09, and I went from $16 an hour to $275 a week. I mean, it was nice getting an unemployment check, but it just wasn't enough.
Let it go. Whoa.
Ken tried hard to find a new job, but meantime, bills became overdue, and they started getting eviction notices from their landlord. The family hit bottom when the constant stress led to Ken having a stroke.
I was worrying about my truck payments. I was worrying about the rent. I was worrying about what happens if the landlord gives us 3 days to get out of here and the sheriff comes and tells me I gotta go.
An article in the newspaper about rent assistance led Ken to call the United Way's 211 hotline.
Do you get any other assistance like food stamps?
A 211 operator was able to refer him to several nonprofit programs that helped with his utility bills, setting a family budget, and even getting both his rent and car payment lowered.
It's just brought us from down here to up here.
Ken also participated in re-employment training, and he's currently temping for a company named Envision. He's optimistic it will turn into full-time work. So after a difficult year, the Lysiaks have been able to hold on to their truck, their home, and continue to care for their grandkids.
We really felt blessed that someone was willing to give us a hand.